Eddie, are you in?
I'm turning on the damn volume.
Yeah, the volume is really loud. Okay, multiplayer. You want versus? Yeah, let's do versus. That'll be more interesting if you do versus, right?
Yeah.
And then play.
Invite me.
And then play with friend. Invite friend.
Yeah, there's COVID-19.
Yeah, there's a vaccine. That's what made me get it. They have sent. I've invited you. I shall call me plague. Oh, it has to be bacteria, right? Okay. Captain Salty. Okay, I shall call my. How do you change? How do you change it?
Let's see.
Yeah, like for me, dude. For me, bacteria is the only one I can do.
It's because you haven't completed anything. Okay.
Let's do bacteria. To be fair.
I'm gonna name mine.
Dude, I shall name mine a How about the hat?
I ran in my Brian's mama.
Oh, my mom is in a fight with that disease. Okay. I see it. Oh, wait. It's counting down. Okay, I shall call mine Haram. I'm ready. Dude, my Brian's mama is no match for Haram. Okay, I shall start in Greenland. I'm kidding. Africa. I should start in East Africa. Where are you starting?
Oh, I started in East Africa.
Really?
Yeah.
Alright, then I guess I shall start in West Africa. Dude, it's so long since
I'm going the transmission route and I'm going straight to
to kill.
Yeah.
Let us go, eh? How many of you? I only have 900 people out in. Oh! Greenland! No, not yet Greenland. I thought that was Greenland.
I affected 1,000 people already, 2,000 people.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you're much ahead than me.
I'm infecting all of Africa. Oh, there's new disease things. Hold on, I've never seen asphyxiation before.
Wait, you can pause, right?
Yeah.
Alright, let me deal with my symptoms. Evolve.
Oh my gosh, there's so many new corpse DNA.
What? Transmission. Okay, we can play.
Hold on, pause. I'm still paused, bro.
Oh, you can pause it again. Pause it again.
Okay, I'm looking at.
Dude, it's so long since I played this game. Dude, 34,000 people? Are you mad? Yeah.
Yeah.
Ah, yeah, I should have started in East Africa.
Yeah.
Don't worry, I think in the long run I'll. Come on. Spread out. There we go. Hey, Tunisia. Hey, let's go, let's go. Okay, let's do that.
Oh, you're beating me.
I am?
How do you have 50,000 people infected?
No, I have a million.
How do you have a million? I have a million, never mind.
Yeah. Oh, dude, I think I passed you. I think you can see, like, at the top right. Can you see?
How are you getting so many people, Brian?
I think it's just transmission, my dude.
No, how high is your transmission? What have you invested in?
Wait, first.
I did. Alright. What have you invested
dude,
in?
Dude, I've done dust, I've done droplets, I've done air, I've done blood, and I've done sheep.
I've done birds too! Oh my god.
I've not done birds. I don't know what that was. Oh, dude, okay. I found your country.
Oh no. I found yours.
Yo, this is mad. This is mental. Come on, spread to like Europe or someplace. Oh no, yours has spread. No, you're gonna win. Okay, let's do this. Oh, you fast me, Tali. You fast me.
I'm going try hard mode, Brian. Brian, I'm doing so. I'm doing everything. I'm doing everything right.
Oh no, cure research has begun. You're doing everything?
I'm doing everything, Brian.
What do you mean everything? Hey, we're in the Middle East.
I'm in Europe already.
Yeah, I've not made it to Europe yet. Come on. Come on. Yo, how come I'm just in Africa? This is not fair. Oh, yours is more than mine. Much more than mine. No! Come on, spread my disease, spread! Oh yes, Brazil, let's do this, finally.
I'm the entirety of Brazil, Brian. Brazil is completely infected with mine.
It's not fair.
I have a trillion people.
A billion?
Trillion.
That's a billion.
Oh, I thought it's a trillion. Excuse me.
Dude, although you haven't gotten to Greenland yet, so... Come on. Oh, 1% cure.
They've already detected you, Brian?
Yeah. Are you seeing at the bottom right? Oh yes, America. Oh, and Greenland! We got Greenland.
I just got to Greenland.
America. Come on. Done now. Did you have like 700 million or more? Oh, England and Australia.
Dude, the entirety of Africa is just fucked with our disease.
Yeah. Wait, how many points do you have?
What do you mean, like DNA points?
Yeah.
19 right now.
I have 92.
Jesus.
I'm just saving so that I can, like, just evolve to, like, the killing at once.
How are they already curing you, Brian?
I don't know, like, I think it's when you start doing symptoms. Have you started with symptoms?
Yeah, no, I haven't done a single symptom. Actually, yes, I have. I'm sweating.
Sweating.
And also, I have nausea.
There we go.
I hit Greenland.
You hit Greenland, nice.
No, actually, I've already been in Greenland.
Yo, I think I'm gonna catch up. I don't know if I'm gonna catch up, honestly. You have like almost a billion more than me.
I made it to Iceland.
I've been in Iceland for a while.
I have an ability that helps me to get there.
Dude, Russia, it's like...
Russia's hard to infect. Oh! Brian, you're getting there.
What?
You're beating me.
I am?
Yeah.
Oh!
I know what you did, but... Yeah, you beat me.
Yeah, that is cool. Oh no, you're beating me again. Dude, we're almost at 7 billion.
Dude, we are neck and neck right now. Dude, how are you infecting Russia so quick?
Russia, Skrisheva. Wait.
You also learned that there's active abilities thing.
Maybe. Yo, China. Only 92 people infected in China. That's why I'm not learning. And Canada. Only 26 people in Canada. Come on, China. Come on, China. Yo, 22 people in New Zealand. Okay, you know what? This is what I'm gonna do.
Brian, you're not getting me.
Wait, you've infected everybody in Australia?
Yeah, yeah.
Alright. Let's do this. Dude, America is like fully you.
Yeah.
Dude, China is the only one.
Yeah, their healthcare is really good there.
Dude, and same with Greenland. Greenland is really slow. Yeah, should I steal it from you?
For Greenland?
No, I'm thinking about stealing it from you.
Stealing what?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna steal it from you. That's called symptoms, my dude.
I'm killing people, Brian.
Same.
The world is focusing on Haram right now.
Yeah. It's because I think I got to the killing people.
Oh, it's also because I've been making them focus on you.
How? Then we're gonna go extinct. I'm gonna go extinct. Look at my disease and look at yours.
Why won't China get infected? Brian, you're killing everyone too fast.
Yeah, dude, I'm just playing it smart. Although, look, on the bright side, now you can infect everybody once my disease dies out. Look, only 400,000 people have my disease.
Oh! Yeah!
Oh, what? No! I thought it was the more people you got. That's why I did that. Okay.
Nah, that's why I focused on trying to get you cured first. We can watch how it all went down.
Yeah, let's watch it.
Let's see. I think you screwed up because you went too quick on the killing part.
Dude, since I had infected 4 billion people, right? I was like, yo, if I take it out, you know, 4 billion, the world's population is 7. So if I get rid of 4 billion people before tally starts, I'll have won by getting 4 billion or you'll only get 3. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because there was no way I was catching up to you. So yeah, but that did work.
No, whoever gets cured first.
Dude, you know what we've learned from this?
What?
We've learned that East Africa is a more developed country. Area.
How?
Because look, they're flying. They're literally flying to other places.
Oh, no, that was me. I was forcing them to fly to those places.
How?
An ability.
No, but still, yeah.
I forced them to fly. It's if you go to the, into the, it's called used unscheduled flight. It's called an unscheduled flight.
Oh, okay.
And it makes a one plane go anywhere.
Yo, okay. See, I didn't know that.
Yeah, dude, I kept reading all the stuff.
Okay. Oh, see, I got to Greenland fast.
Dude, your mama had a lot of sex with a lot of people.
Haha, comedy.
Shut the fuck up. 2 million people.
2 million people.
No, that's trillion, actually. Or 2 billion. 2 billion. 2 billion people, man. Is that why you have like 1,000 cousins?
Probably.
Like how you were transmitted through a bunch of planes and I wasn't. I was land borders, dude.
Yeah. You know what? That's why we need a wall. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Oh, but look, I got Russia really good, though.
Yeah, and then you see that little square right there?
Mm-hmm.
That's what I was using to make them,
go for- on you. Why? Like, literally, that's just such a douche move.
Yeah, but I won, bitch.
No, that's just not fair, though. It's not fun, you know? Let's just try hard. That's like TTV. Those TTV Fortnite kids.
Brian's mama just dominated Haram in 763 days.
Haram.
A little over 2 years. See, ain't that funny? Ain't that hilarious?
Dude, I got Greenland though, so I'm still a better player.
I don't care about Greenland, bro.
Okay, I think that's basically it. So, would you like to play again?
Yeah.
Okay, play with friend. Let me edit my plague. Dude, I wish I could go for virus. But I can't. Alright, so I shall call this. Don't get ready yet. I shall call this plague. The plague. I'm kidding. It has to be something that won't, you know, something that's not related to the world.
Brian, I invited you. You're not in my game.
Oh, I joined.
No, you didn't.
Yeah.
Invite me.
Okay, let me invite him. Did you get it?
There you are.
Alright, dude, I shall call this plague. The maths debater. We shall call it chronic. Ready. Come on! Brian's... Oh, wait. How do you get the genes? No, that is not fair. No, I refuse. No, I'm not playing.
It's because I won, Brian.
That is BS.
Okay, now this one's gonna start in Sudan.
Sudan? Alright. Well, you know what? This shall start in the Middle East.
Oh.
Yeah. Shall start in Iraq. Nothing against FIFA in Iraq.
What a stupid sandpan.
Oh, we just got another Vietnam. I'm kidding.
We gonna taste them civilized in our country.
By the way, no making them go on other people, okay? Because they don't know how to do that.
I do not know how to do that.
Huh? So, my ex left saying she ain't got the time, yo. I double take and pray that email was a typo. I call my mate and now we're in the same lifeboat. The same day, his was cheating with a shy bloke. Come on now. It's kind of peak. I don't need a shoulder, I'm just looking for a freak. Yo, of course you have more than me.
What? Why, Brian?
Huh?
Why do I have more than you?
I do not know. Cause you're smarter than me?
I don't think I'm that much smarter than you.
Hey yo, you're, what are you doing here? Yo, that's, you're cheating, right? You're hacking. That's what it is. You're hacking.
How am I hacking?
Dude, you're hacking in plague. There's no way your disease spreads that fast. Like, you're already here. What is this witchcraft?
Brian, I'm already in America.
Nah, this is witchcraft, man.
I found her. You're a hat.
Wait, how do you? I don't know how to make the plane fly. How do you make the plane fly?
That sounds so funny.
How do you make the plane fly?
It's on the top. It's on the actual.
Yeah. So I click it, and then what do I do?
You click on a country that you started in, or mm-hmm. a country that has a lot of people in it.
Oh. Ah. That's how you do it, eh?
He just went to America.
You know what? Let's do this.
I'm 5% harder to cure now. I don't know why, but I am.
That is cool. It is very cool.
Oh, you found me, Brian.
What?
You found where my country's at.
Yeah. Let us do that. Now you cannot use water.
What? Oh, you made it where it's harder to use water.
America. Hey, let's go, let's go. China. Come on. Yes, do that.
You beat me, Brian.
Not for long, though. Yeah, let us do that one. South Africa.
You have spread this to the Americas.
Yes.
Why is cure become on my disease?
Let's do this from there to. Ah,
Brian, I have a problem.
317. Let's go, Iceland. Let's go. How come they can't? Oh, there we go. You've gone to Australia. That's cute.
Fuck up, man.
Alright,
I made Madagascar.
Well, I'm in New Zealand.
I forgot New Zealand existed.
Madagascar, Gladagascar, Sadagascar, Outagascar. Hey, we've made it to Ireland. Nothing can stand in the way of the IRA. Okay, let's go, champ. Let's go, champ. Let's go, champ. Let's go, champ.
What? What are you so happy about? Maybe your dad doesn't dominate, Brian. Maybe your dad's a little bitch. Your dad might not win this one, dude.
No, I think he'll win. I trust him. Wait, where's the thing? Let's do that. Oh, dude, Mexico is gone. Everybody in Mexico is infected by my disease.
Thank you for telling me.
Yo. Russia. Russia.
Being infected by mine too.
Russia, special. Come on, China. Like, it's actually really hard to go into China.
I know, because they're killing all the people that come in there.
Oh, yes, Greenland. We've gone to Greenland without even asking. Without actually. And now you're gonna fly there because you're a cheat.
I'm not cheating, man.
Yeah.
I just follow suit.
Sure. Wait, where's the news? Oh, the Germany bans all flights. Oh, that's cool.
Where's the news at?
Like at the top left. Yo, dude, I've almost infected everybody in China.
No, all of China knows that you're here.
Yeah. Right. How many people are right? Come on, literally only Canada. Come on, Canada. Come on, Canada. Come on, Canada. Come on, Canada. Oh no. I think we're in a stalemate, not even gonna lie.
Well, you've infected everybody.
No, not yet. We need like 7 billion.
The world is focusing on curing. Oh, Brian, come on now. I saw that you did.
No, I didn't do it, I swear. How do you even do it, to be honest?
You're lying, you're a cheapskate.
Yo, now look, you have like 6.7 billion people.
Yeah, because I'm copying you.
Dude, I have nobody in Africa. Not even gonna lie. How did... Literally, Africa is all I need.
You're targeting me, Brian.
No, I'm not. I swear I'm not. You can watch my video and you'll see how I'm not targeting you. Walai. I have a question, is your thing yellow or red? Oh, yeah, see mine is red on my screen.
I haven't killed anybody yet.
Same.
I'm gonna pop the bubble in a little bit though. You haven't infected everybody yet.
Yeah. It's just people in Africa. Like literally only nine people in the Central African Republic. Like, how do you spread the disease to Africa?
And yes, I'm all a shawty from Ronnie. She been all of my business as of late. I got rich so goddamn fast. They want this break, can't catch a break. And yes, I know you tired of hate. I'm tired of staring at your face. And if a bitch retaliate, we can go tip a tat today. That's on my mind.
Oh, you're killing?
Big Sean, that's on Lil A from FLA. I here in LA trying to make shit shake, trying to wrap this case.
Okay.
Oh, that's a whole 120K to the magistrate for my parents' sake. And you still talking about sharing cake. Shut the fuck up.
Dude, that ring around the roses is the scariest thing I've ever seen. Is it ring around the roses?
And then it's the church bells.
Yeah. Come on. Surely I'll survive longer than you. There's nothing I can do. Yeah, dude, I hope I just won.
You might have.
Let's go, champ. Let's go, champ. Surely. Surely. Come on. Oh, it's like you can't catch up. What is this? Yo. Now this is witchcraft. Nah, this is... No. What have you done?
Now I just sit back and
I'm infected. What have you done?
I killed the majority of the world, Brian. Yet I still have not won.
What is this?
I've made it where I will not live.
Did I swear you're hacking?
I'm trying to make it where I... I'm trying to make it where I can infect people that belong to your disease.
What a sweat, my dude. Oh, dude, the whole of China is gone.
Yeah, China's dead. I have 81% lethality. I've killed 81% of people in the world.
Dude, I just want you to die before me. No, this is... Dude, if I don't win, then this game is rigged. And you are hacking.
Have you infected everybody, Brian? No, there's still people you haven't infected. I just have to win, Brian. Oh, well, Canada's gone, Brian. Canada's gone. And China or Asia or Japan is gone. Greenland is the only one that lays. What is going to happen? it's gonna take 1,000 years for my, or 1,000 days for my thing to die. I think I just came in clutch with the Apex Royale. Are you recording this, Brian?
Yeah.
Cause I want to see, I want everyone to see how thoroughly stomped I did you.
No, man, you're hacking. You're hacking. Like, I'm sure you're hacking. What kind of a triad hacks Plague Inc? You know what I mean?
I'm not hacking.
Dude, you're hacking. There's no way. Like, there's no feasible way.
Watch it in the repeat.
Now, this is appalling, Charlie. You've made my vocabulary go up. It's quite bestowed. Come on, man. Surely.
There's two places I didn't infect, Brian.
Where?
The Caribbeans and the Philippines. I just forgot about them.
No, everybody's gone in. Oh, that's Indonesia. Oh, you just infected them, didn't you?
Yeah.
What? Nah. Okay, thank you everybody for watching. I hope you have a wonderful day.
Let's see, hold on.
Let's look, okay? Let's look at how you... Look at that curve! Look at that, that is a hacking curve right there.
Watch, you can see all the player history. I went Dust, Blood, Unscheduled Flight. You used Unscheduled Flight. I did Rodent. Used Unscheduled Flight. I did not hack. This is legitimate. It took me 1,000 days.
No, I refuse to accept the results of this game. You stole the game, Tally. Hello?
Hey, what's up, man? Sorry.
Did I say you stole the game?
I did. I don't know how I did it, but I did.
Now you imagine being so tryhard. You use Wii mode on Plague. Dude, honestly, you seem like the kind of guy who would use Wii mode on Plague. Like, okay, Undying.
Dude, I don't know how I did it, but I went from tiny to boom.
Yeah, cause look, I start catching up, right?
Mm-hmm.
Look, I pass you.
Did you?
I get to two.
So
look, I get to two, and then, huh? By some coincidence, I just slow down magically, huh? And then you start passing up. Look,
okay,
you went from 100,000, right, to 3,000. I mean, you went from 2.1 million to 3.4 million in one.
Do you want to know how I did that?
How?
Okay, so there's this thing. What did I do? I did it like forever ago. It's called, oh, here it is. No, I think it's opportunistic infection. So what it does is it infects people. It has a higher chance of infecting people who are infected with your own disease. And then I did genetic, I did hardening, or like I did genetic, not genetic reshuffle. There's another one that makes it where it makes it harder for you to infect my people. And I did that all the way until I got genetic domination.
No, you see, that's just hacking. My mind cannot process that. So I'm just going to... Yeah.
Click on it and you can see how far ahead of me you are.
Where?
Okay, do you click on the graph?
Yeah.
Do you see that? Yeah, how far away the yellow is?
Uh-huh.
That's your infection rate, and the red is mine. And then the orange is when we started infecting each other. So after you started going up a lot and you beat me to infecting a lot of the people, but I came right back behind you and infected 10 times more people with mine.
Now that is, see, you rigged it. Stolen.
Oh, my fault, you suck.
Nah, okay. Well, I guess the lesson of today is that my parents are dominant.
Dominate
everybody.
Yeah, and literally millions of people.
Yeah, and we also learned that Tali is a TTV tryhard when it comes to playing.
No, I've just played this so many times.
Yeah. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, and adios.
Adios.